he thinks it is, you know, Albany Wild, if there's food there, a lot of times they'll circle around to make sure.